So, in general, Lucas is right. There aren't many works. If not, you can force it. Go for a Kimura, take a Kimura, and even supply a bit. Now you can go again back it. So, first step, Lucas is right. Most of the time, this works only in conjunction with this most of the time, it's because he is not focused. This time was very tight. If I try only this on Andre, Lucas, der dich mal bitte alles was du hast. Wird es klappen?
Nein.
Schwierig? Schwierig.
Das wird dann viel stärker.
Grabbing this with that one, Lucas? Nee, dann warum nicht? Geh mal raus, zieh dich raus. But this is much better, right? Hook with your grip. Now the thing is, some guys are letting go here. And that's one of the most... this can work, but this is a little slightly different to me. This is for, if you let go here, this is for readjusting a slight even more away from it. So from here, slide down here. This is what some guys are doing here. We will learn a little bit of rule and bow, but right now, I will show you one thing. I'm here. If I do this without the proper setup, what can Lucas do? Or, if Lucas wants to fuck me up a little bit. So this is not wrong, but in general, this is a very, very thin line between getting passed or for the guy to defend his technique. So I don't have very, very long legs. If this kind of position is very, very easy, it's much easier for guys to pull the back mount from this position if you have long legs. Let's assume you are different. From different weight, like me, with average legs. Leg length. Get leverage. To bring on your elbows, your arm, and try to because in this position, if you have a strong opponent, you will not be able to pull him. That's not an option. You pull this guy.
He's able to see.
The stretching movement is there for you, don't cry. Stretch your whole body from your top of the head to this. And then this.
How strong are you?
Not at all. You see this one here?
Mm-hmm.
You have to turn your upper body away a little. You missed the Oberkörper bis hin drehen. So if I'm here, Comrade, even you will feel, right?
Yeah.
That's not bad. But this... ich drehe leicht meinen Oberkörper. Ich bleibe mit dem Oberkörper nicht so, sondern ich drehe mich jetzt 90 Grad, 90 Degree. So I will not here, I will not stay here. Turn away your body. And from here, if this happens, this will happen sometimes, go directly to the mouth. Take the mouth. If not, try from this back.